Hey guys, JD here, and today I'm back to the new video.
Today's topic is a game that I've mentioned previously in my Street Shooting Evolution video. In that video, I talked about a game that Image Code are developing called Deep Web, and today I've got a bit of small news about that. I'm happy to confirm that the game will be out very soon, as they've confirmed this on their website. I'm now going to read a short description from the website regarding the game and how it's going to be like for you guys. So the game is actually going to be a retro-futuristic action slash puzzle game with a unique retrowave soundtrack where you're trapped in a Tron-like virtual reality created by an artificial intelligence in the future. The main goal of the game is to exit out of the deep web network, and in order to progress, what you will need to do is you'll need to find an exit in every level. Every level will have obstacles and challenges in order to prevent you from escaping the deep web network. As I mentioned in the last Street Shooting Evolution video that I made, the game is going to be running on Unreal Engine 4. Also, they've mentioned that the game will have a localized support. You'll be able to fully run your Xbox 360 controller with force feedback on there. You'll also be able to run this game in 4K, and finally, this could run on older computers. I have found out on the website as well that they've introduced a composer for the official soundtrack for this game. They're going to be using music from a project called Moskva Cassiopeia from Alexander Zadikov, who is one of the composers for this game. On here, it's mentioned that he's inspired by a space synth sound which was popular in Russia in the early 1980s. This has resulted in beautiful music that he keeps on making today. Finally, I'm going to mention this to you guys and girls as well. By buying this game, we are actually funding Street Shooting Evolution. So by buying the game, we are one step closer to getting Street Shooting Evolution released. In the description, I'm going to leave a link to this news. So boys and girls, please let me know what you think of this news. Like, share, and subscribe if you are new. Thank you very much for watching this video. Take care and peace.